winged and made to fly. In the fantasy of a fly is bigger than an elephant. And this is a very close painting to our reality. You see a woman and a man coming back from the farm. And the farm is symbolized here by plantains. And the painting shows that there is some form of harvest, symbolized by the woman carrying it on her back. The only aspect about this painting that might raise an eyebrow is the fact that she seems to be bending very low from her waist. Should it be what many women face around the world? I think that was one of my preoccupations. But then the issue of harvest is an aspect that I don't want to be dismissed in this painting, because it heightens the productivity of rural women. The man is carrying a bundle of firewood, and in a way, the painting is also trying to say it is because of this lifestyle that we have things like forest destruction and so on. Because these people cannot afford gas, they are living in some kind of Arcadia, you know. Therefore, the painting is a reality of how common people survive. Winged and made to fly. In the fantasy of a fly is bigger than an elephant.